The new £1 billion extension would link Green Park with Stratford, providing a vital new service to South London and Docklands. But there are fears that the government are considering axing two stations at Southwark and Bermondsey from the scheme to save £50 million. Westminster Council are also unhappy because they say tunnelling under Parliament Square could damage historic buildings. MPs have also expressed concern. But London Underground say every effort will be taken to ensure no damage occurs. Meanwhile, MPs debating the line are tonight expected to approve the bill's second reading.